Action Morning Mix on our anniversary date, right? We're celebrating 2 years today.
I know. We're not even paying them to do this.
I know. I don't know. Cliff is a strong director in here. Well, it's only fitting to have our friend and cocktail connoisseur, Zach McKay, back with us to make a special celebratory drink.
Hey, bud. Hey, thanks for joining us.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Ready to celebrate?
Yes.
Uh-huh. It's early, but it's a special day.
5 o'clock somewhere. Let's roll.
Exactly. No.
Okay.
We're no stranger to drinks at night.
So we're going to make a drink I'm calling the Fig Sangrita.
Fig Sangrita.
Okay. Like sangria and margarita together.
Okay. This will be a first.
But it's going to be delicious.
Okay. I know it will.
You guys ready?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
So we're making it ourselves, too.
Grab your little tin, and this is absinthe. Just a couple of dashes. Just one, two.
Oh.
Right into your tin. Nice work. Now this one here, this is a red wine syrup.
Okay.
So this is red wine and sugar. That's what this is. It's a great thing to do with your leftover red wine if you're not, don't finish the bottle.
Sure.
So we're gonna go 3/4 of an ounce. So grab your jigger and hit that top line on the inside.
So fill it all the way is what you're saying.
Okay.
The line right on the inside there. One more.
Okay.
Perfect. That's
cool.
That's it.
A little dab will do you.
Little bit. Now we're going to do the exact same measure with some lemon juice.
Okay.
It's going to be a beautiful purple color.
This actually is good exercise for my arm.
I forgot about your arm.
I can pour.
Yeah, I don't think.
Okay.
Well, you have to use your right arm then.
All right. Now this here is where the fig comes in. So this is a rum made with fig and vanilla. So flip your jigger around to the other side, the big side.
Ooh, okay.
Fill all the way to the tippy top.
Oh, okay. Do you see how you're holding this so fancy? I need to learn how to do all that. Looks better when you do it.
Years of practice.
Is it tough to come up with these drinks? Because you're kind of making these as...
Yeah, I mean,
your research.
I would say it becomes easier as you kind of get a little bit more experience.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
It's...
How much was this after?
2 ounces, all the way to the top.
Oh, all the way. All right.
Pass away the ice down there. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your little tin and pour it into your big tin. Just like that. Now put one side kind of flush on the side and give it a tap. Now shake it. Good hard shake, 10 to 12 seconds. Get that ice to move.
I feel like we're dancing.
All right, here's the test. The test if you know what you're doing as a bartender.
Okay.
I want you to open your tin. Let's see how you do it.
Didn't you have me do this last time?
My drink is making noise.
Cover the seam with your hand, and then tap it.
Which way should...
Just like that.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I heard it.
Oh, I hit it the other way.
Okay.
He had me do this the other time.
You
I couldn't
open
it.
We'll just get to drink these then.
Maybe it's a sign on us.
Last time you were here with Mix of Three, I did tell Matt. I was like, hey, it's a 30-minute show.
No, I can't open this.
There you go.
Wait, I did it. They weren't on me. You didn't see that. I did.
So here you go. There's a strainer, and Cliff, there's a strainer there for you.
Oh my goodness.
And the finishing touch here is just a lemon peel garnish. So go ahead and strain it into your glass.
Oh.
Oh yeah, look, we're trying to drink out.
I drink out of a plastic cup all the time, it doesn't.
Oh. Yeah. Ooh.
Nice.
Oh, very nice.
Let's go grab yourself a lemon twist, and I want you to put the outside part of the lemon twist towards the top of your drink, like this, and pinch it. You get a little burst of lemon oil over the top of your drink, and then just discard that twist. Just chuck it away. Perfect. That's the Fig Sangrita, guys.
Wait, let's look at the difference between these.
Yeah.
I shook mine a little harder than you guys.
Joe, can you get a close-up of this? Do you see the difference here of the drinks? Yeah. You see that nice foam top?
Mm.
Yeah.
Well, he's
it's
had
pretty
practice.
Clear. Cheers.
Okay.
Cheers,
guys.
Ooh.
It's not bad, right? A little red wine, a little fig.
I'm glad we have a little glass because a big glass of this might be a party.
We didn't bring enough for the entire
there's
show.
There's plenty of booze in there, though. Sorry.
Yeah. So speaking of us making our cocktails and our special drinks, you actually do this on a normal basis.
I do.
Workshops, right? And you have one coming up.
I do. I have a cocktail workshop coming up on May 18th at Jackson's Bluff. That's in North Augusta on top of the Crown Plaza. So it's going to be similar setup to this where everyone has their own shakers and jiggers and you make the drinks right along with me. And we learn a little bit about the history of alcohol, the history of cocktails. And we get to make our own drinks and then enjoy our own drinks.
Very cool.
Oh, I love that. Clearly, I need to attend this workshop because I don't even know how to get this from that. And
hey. Jim.
And shake properly.
Real quick, where can people find the information?
Yes. So you can find him on social media, so All Equal Parts on Facebook. So that's All Equal Parts on Facebook or Instagram or allequalparts.com for the tickets for these events.
Okay.
And yeah, it's going to be a great time.
Okay.
Yeah,
make sure you sign up soon because he only has a few spots available. Okay. Thank you so much for celebrating your second year. Thank you. I want to try yours when we get into the commercial.